One of the issues that's come forth with some North Cantonians, not by all for sure, but is the role of the law director in North Canton city government. And now, were you part of the process, the membership, when Tim Fox was elected law director?
When he was appointed by the council, yes, right. I was, yes.
And what do you, when it's, the appointment was made, what did you see as his role, and has that role been consistent with your concept at that time, or has it changed?
I think it was, you know, people forget that Tim was the first full-time law director we've had in a really long time. And so I think the role was a different one. It's, we compare a lot to former law directors, and we've had some really good law directors in the past. Roy Batista, who's, you know, who's since passed away.
And of course, being a lawyer yourself, you have some appreciation of what the role of a lawyer in any context is.
That's exactly right, yes. So I feel like Tim does a really great job of being a zealous advocate for his client. I think, you know, Tim feels very strongly about making sure that he can do what needs to be done to defend the city. I think lawyers generally often are in the position where, as clients, and I get to sit because I work for the bank now, I hire lawyers sometimes. And sometimes you have to tell the lawyers, hey, you know, we're done with this argument, or I appreciate your suggestion, but we're going to move away from that and go from there. And that's where you've got to use legal advice as a resource, no different than you would any other outside advice that you receive from a consultant or anything else like that. So Tim has had some really good success for us from a court standpoint, and I think that's to be celebrated. And Tim has saved us a great deal of money. In the past, outside counsel has been retained for significant dollars to renegotiate some of the labor contracts. We've been able to do that without retaining outside counsel in a big way, as we did before. And as a result, we've still been able to get some really good contracts for the city, but at the same time, we haven't had to spend hundreds of thousands of dollars to do that. So those are two advantages, I think, that are there.
So you see the law director as an advisor to counsel and not someone that gets too much into actual substantive policy decision, program decision, and practice decisions?
No, I think the role of any lawyer is to inform the client of what the opportunities and options are, to manage and weigh the risk, and to allow the client to, you know, utilize that information to move forward.
And your take on the law director, Tim Fox, has he stayed within those confines?
Well, I think Tim does a good job. Nobody's perfect, but I would express my confidence in him, sure. I'm sure there have been times when Tim has been frustrated with me for some of the comments that I have made. We once or twice on council on the floor have had some good discussions relative to a couple legal topics, but you know, I respect a lot of what he does, and so I, you know, no one's perfect, without doubt, but I would express my confidence in Tim, sure.